Music is a journey of self-exploration and the highest form of self-expression. These words describe the music and the philosophy of the musical maestro Acharya Pandit Bimalendu Mukherjee. Born on the 2nd of January 1925 to Sri Satish Chandra Mukherjee and Srimati Pratibha, Pandit Bimalendu Mukherjee spent his formative years at Maimain Singh, surrounded by musical stalwarts such as Ustad Inayat Khan, and thus got introduced to the world of classical music and the Imdad Khani Gharana. Panditji graduated from the Presidency College, Calcutta, and later went on to have a very successful stint as a general manager at the Bhilai Steel Plant. Yet, his love and commitment to music saw a rustic industrial town like Bhilai transform into a hub for classical music through his pioneering efforts. Panditji also served as the Vice Chancellor for the Indira Kala Sangeet Vishwavidyalaya at Khairagad. Acharya Pandit Bimalendu Mukherjee strove to decipher the hidden meaning of music. His inventions and experiments in instrumental music stand testimony to his musical genius. Some of his innovations include the Aditya Veena, named after his son Buddhaditya, Bijoy Veena, named after his grandson Vijayaditya, a single-stringed instrument, the Ekatantri Veena, and his own design of the traditional swarmandal called the Surbeen. Among many of his inspirations, he used the rarely played sarangi to play the gayaki aspects of Indian classical music and later imbibed them into sitar vadan. Apart from being an unparalleled sitar maestro, he was also adept at carrying out maintenance of all the instruments he had. It was this understanding of the intricacies of an instrument that helped bring out and enhance the subtlest nuances of instrumental music that are evident in his style of playing. His door was always open to anyone with a thirst for and a will to learn music. He taught a number of students at his Bhilai home, which was aptly named Pratibha after his mother. Pratibha, an abode of peace, harmony and music, became a cradle that nurtured many artists who later went on to achieve great heights in the world of Indian classical music. Acharya Pandit Bimalendu Mukherjee is greatly revered by the musical world, and his students consider his tutelage as the greatest blessing that they could have received. His music is a gift to the world, and his illustrious disciples are carrying forward his legacy, and the foremost among them is his own son, Pandit Buddhaditya Mukherjee. Among his other notable students are Sri Avnendra Shivalekar, Sri Ashim Chaudhary, and Srimati Anupama Bhagwat. Through his firm belief that music is the ultimate tool of self-exploration, Pandit Bimalendu Mukherjee touched and inspired millions of music lovers across the globe. Panditji's music acts as a binding force for uniting people through music, and the world will be eternally grateful to him for his unparalleled contributions.